Tough day for Mr. Manafort, but he's accepted responsibility, and he wanted to make sure that his family was able to remain safe and live a good life. He's accepted responsibility, and this is for conduct that dates back many years, and everybody should remember that.